together for fun. Piano, bass and drums, that's how their trio began. Soon they started playing every week another gig. The music was okay and the arrangements were nice, but still they thought the trio needed some spice. They looked for something blazing, maybe at a singing jig. A silly haired cutie with an excellent voice, who's just one of a kind and nice for the boys. Who is our favorite choice?
How about Jenny?
She doesn't have style.
How about Susie?
She cannot even smile.
How about Jenny?
She ain't no pearl. How about Rita?
Rita is our girl.
The leaders of the party for the rich Democrat gathered round a table for a serious chat. Soon there'll be elections with a slight TV debate. The chairman started opening the meeting with flair. He told them to be positive, no time for despair. They needed some reflection to find a proper candidate. It should be someone with the right political choice, for whom the whole electorate would clap and rejoice. Who is our favorite choice?
How about Mary?
She's not very fair.
How about Donald?
Have you looked at his hair?
How about Jerry?
No, he's a mess. And how about Rita?
Yes, Rita for bread.
Was a little bit sad. He lives with mom and daddy, and there's nobody he could date. Mom and daddy thought it's now about time that Marvin finds a girl to let the wedding bells chime. Mom and dad got ready to search a proper bride to make. Requirements are simple, she has to like boys. No need to be good looking or to eat without voice. Who is our favorite?
How about Cindy?
She has a weird smell.
How about Katie?
Oh, she is bossy as hell.